chemistry, myself Patil Jayashree, and today we study the syllabus of paper number CHI 130. So dear student, in this MSc first year you are study the four theory courses. Out of that, the one course is CHI 130. The course name is molecular symmetry and chemistry of main group element. This total course is of two sessions, session 1 and session 2. Out of that, I am going to taking the session 2. So the total credit for this course is 4 credit, for 2 for section 1 and 2 for section 2. To cover this 2 credit, we are required 24 lecture for each session and 6 tutorial. Okay, so this total course is about 48 lecture and 12 tutorial. How to finish all this 12 tutorial from exam point of view? So let us begin with the what is the exact content of this particular course. So we are study the periodic table, and I am taking only the chemistry of main group element from this particular course. So dear student, in this particular case, in this particular paper, we are study the hydrogen and its compound. Okay, so in this particular point we are study its classification of hydrides, electron deficient, electron rich, and their preparations. Next is alkali and alkaline earth matter. Alkali and alkaline earth metals. This particular point is required 2 lecture, and in this particular chapter we study the preparation of crown ether, its extraction and their application. Next is boron group, which is from the P block. Next is boron group. In boron group we are study the boron hydrides, their preparation, their structure, interconversion of lower and higher boron metallo borates, means what, LUMO and HOMO complexes. In this particular point we also focused on the strike rule and their structure of higher borate. Strike rule and their structure are very important point from the exam point of view. Next is carbon group. Fourth one is carbon group. In carbon group we are study the allotropes of carbon. This is already you are seen into the 12th standard, but here in the advanced condition we are study that allotropes, how they are prepared, their synthesis, their properties and structure, that is single walled, multi walled and its application. So next is nitrogen group. Fifth number is what? Nitrogen group. Again in nitrogen group we are study the boron nitrides, oxidation state of nitrogen and interconversion of PN and SN compounds and their application. Next is oxygen group. Sixth number is what? Oxygen group. In oxygen group, metal selenides and ferrites, oxyacids, oxyanions, their clusters and P block element we are generally seen into the oxygen compound. Next is number 7 is halogen group. Halogen group. In halogen group we are study the interhalogens, pseudohalogens. Pseudohalogen means what? They are look like halogens. Such a halogens are called as the pseudohalogens. Their synthesis, properties and application and structure we are study into the halogen group. states novel gases. Novel gases. In novel gases, we are study the xenon gas only along with the halogen molecule, halogen compound. Okay. Next is organometallic compounds. Number 9 is organometallic. In organometallic compounds, we are study the compound of lithium, magnesium, selenium, lead, astatine, with the classification and their nomenclature, their synthesis and application. So, dear student, in this particular paper, in section 2, chemistry of main group element is a very important point from the exam point of view. We are study the different type of groups. So, in this particular case, we are focused only on S block element and P block elements. So this paper is give the information about the S block and P block element. In the next lecture, we study the actual syllabus of the paper CHI 130. Thank you.